Do you have a summertime collection of river rocks, sea stones and pebbles at home? Well, in this case, I must say, I am one among those who collect stones or shells whenever we happen to visit any beach with our family. Kids and adults are both alike. We love to collect stones or pebbles when we visit nature and end up carrying bags or boxes back home. These river rocks and pebbles can be used in n number of ways for your home decor. So here I am with one such easy DIY, a stone candle holder that you could create using these stones or pebbles. So here are the list of things that would be needed for making this beautiful piece. Without wasting any time, let's kickstart with this project. For making this DIY, I have used a soup bowl. You could use a container of any size or shape. Next, we are going to wrap the outer surface of the bowl using a cling wrap. Sealing the bowl is necessary, as we do not want to damage it at the time of applying glue or adhesives onto it. Since I would be needing a flat surface for sticking the stones, if you notice, my bowl does not have one. Therefore, I have not pressed the cling wrap inside at the bottom. I had a bunch of stones which we collected on our recent beach visits. You could buy it online or from any craft store. Now, when we talk about glues or adhesives, there are plenty of options available in the market. But when it comes to sticking items like wood, metal, or concrete, the selection of the correct adhesive is a must. Here I would be using a super glue that has a strong and quick bonding speed. Start by placing the stones from the center and then apply a drop of glue on the edges as shown. Go on sticking it until you have covered the entire surface with the stones. Guys, I recommend you to use gloves during the application process in order to avoid glue getting in contact with your fingers. If it happens, use acetone or a nail polish remover to loosen the fingers and then dip it in the warm water. Once we are done with sticking the stones, keep it aside for an hour for drying. Now it's time to separate the bowl from the stones. Peel off the extra plastic that is stuck on the inside surface of the holder. I really love the way it's looking. In order to enhance the look more, I have stuck pearls. You can actually skip this part if you want. Here I have used battery lights. You can use tea light candles or any other candles available at your end. You could also use this DIY in different ways, such as a trinket holder for placing your jewelry, or as a DIY planter for showcasing your planters. Or you can paint it to turn it into a colorful centerpiece. I hope you like this DIY. If yes, please give a thumbs up and hit on the subscribe button. Would be glad if you share your views and thoughts too in the comment section below. And if in case you give a try on this DIY, please do share the picture by tagging me on my Instagram handle. Till then, stay safe, See you in my next video. Bye-bye.